Okay, so it's 5:30, and we're going to get started on reading the manifesto. So it's 5:30 on Wednesday the 12th of October. At this moment, artists like me are reading this manifesto out loud in artist-led spaces across the United Kingdom. This common act is being amplified, streamed and documented under the hashtag Paying Artists, the manifesto. Paying Artists, a manifesto for artist-led work. There is a special power in artists working together to make things happen. Artists working together make the world around them better. The actions of artists inspire others to act. Artists win when collaborating, cooperating and acting collectively. And while the Paying Artists campaign believes that artists are workers who should always receive fair payment for their contribution to publicly funded exhibitions, and artists should always be paid if other people in the project are, we recognise that artist-led projects are different from the work of publicly funded organisations. Artist-led projects have their own ecology, economy and excitement. Therefore, to support the wider Paying Artists campaign, artist-led projects should explain to audiences the difference between artist-led work and that which is publicly funded. In plain sight and in the public, acknowledge, recognise and celebrate the important contributions made by artists. Be clear with existing artists about what they are being asked to do by offering clear, straightforward contracts. Be open and honest about budgets and how funding is being spent, and always include payments for artists in funding applications. Pay exhibiting artists whenever there is a budget to do so, and never expect them to incur unreasonable costs. Utilise, disseminate and discuss the resources of the Paying Artists campaign.
Thank you everyone.
Great. Well,